Come on, Barrett, it's okay. Oh, Barrett, it's fine. You will see her again. So, okay, I leveled up a bit. The folio, I mean. So, let's help the doggo. There we go, fast travel. Yeah, there's so many fast travel things in this game. I wish there wasn't so much fast travel stuff. So, Salmon, ready to go? Woof woof. Yeah, let's go. Woof. Seriously? So, there we go. Oh god, here's HP. So, Aerith and Tifa are in my party, good. I want to level up Aerith. I mean her weapon. And that was soundtrack, that's fucking weird, what the hell, man?
なんだ。2000ギルくれたんだ。新生活にはそれくらい必要だとか言って。ロードナン人と同じじゃねえか。俺は断った。軍に直行だったから必要なかった。お、エネミーズ。お前が2000ギル。So,
Aerith. Oh, what the fuck is with the soundtrack all of a sudden? Fuck yeah. It's so fucking poppy or something. So fucking flashy. Okay, Radiant Ward. Conjure a ward that grants invincibility by casting spells. Strengthens Aerith's basic attack. Okay. Let's do that. Fuck yeah, nice. Oh, cool. Holy shit. Fuck yeah. That's fucking awesome. I love that thing. Fucking soundtrack. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Game. Oh, this is fucking awesome, man. The goddamn soundtrack. I'm so in love with this. I'm having such a great time with this, holy shit. Nice. Wait, I want to check real quick. With Aerith, what I have to do with the skill. Finish off an enemy with the standard attack launched from within the ward. Okay. So I need to attack an enemy with the standard attack until one dies. Got it. I gladly do that. That fucking spell is awesome. Wait. I have an idea. I think Tifa has the first strike ability. I think I want to get that to Aerith. Yeah, you have the first strike. Wait. Couldn't I like? Yeah. Yeah, let's change HP up for... for that. What the fuck is that sorting, man? So, good. Aerith has one ATB full, I think, when she starts. Oh! Wait! Salmon, wait a sec! Wait a sec, buddy. I have a treasure here. Gimme. Ah, goddammit. Ugh! Turn around. Fucking K-turning on this thing is. Ugh, takes so long. There we go. So. Ah, Play Art Sweeper, okay. Another collection item. Oh, what the fuck is this? Whoa! That's a biggie! I don't think I had that before. Wait, what is that enemy? How do I. Ah, Zemzalet, okay. Ah, how do I make. Oh, there we go, okay. Yeah, okay, then that's success really quick. There we go! And. Assess. Zemzalet, then Aerith. Inflicting enough damage during wing beat will pressure them. Ice weakness. Bow wow. Bow wow. So, first of all, let's take care of these fuckers here. Let's finish them off. Ah, come on, stop that. Fucker. What the hell? He's pushing me away. There we go. I think that didn't kill him. So, you just make a prayer, why not? Well, it's free, so why not? There we go. Whoa, Jesus, calm down. What the hell? Stop attacking me! Whoa. Okay. Wait, Combat Savior? What does that do again? Ouch! What the fuck? Come on! So you have an ice weakness, huh? But I don't think I have ice. Yeah. Give me another. Wait, Jetstream. I need to Wind Magic deck. No. Rolling Thunder, Lightning Magic, Heat Wave, Fire Magic. Okay, never mind. You have everything except for ice. Jesus God. Fuck yeah! Nice! Good. Wow, wow! Yeah, yeah, I'm coming. Oh, he's hurt a bit. Damn it. Okay, but I can't heal you, can I? Wait. Aerith, can you heal the doggy? No. That's not good. Wait, multi-use? Multi-use? Ah, this is how you do multi-use. Ah, okay. I heard about that.
いるんだよ。でも俺はそうはならねえって心に決めてる。マリンのと一心調してやる。笑ったな。鼻で笑い飛ばしたな。俺に甘利だとか思ってんだろ。What the fuck, Barrett?
Yeah. I can't imagine what it must be like to have like a daughter. And at some point you will know that she will have a boyfriend or something. Oh, that must be weird. Oh, an owl. Sorry, owl. Can't right now. Where am I? Oh, already here. Jesus. This is going fast. What the hell? So what is this area there? I kinda want to check that out, but... We do first. We do get the doggy to the crow's nest. Ah, another one of those fuckers. Okay. They had an ice weakness, so maybe Cloud has ice, doesn't he? Yeah, you do. For fuck's sake, I didn't. Oh, I forgot that. I was so focused on learning the skill with Aerith. Yeah, yeah, coming. So first of all, Aerith. You need to get your ward again. And Cloud. You use ice on that fucker, yeah. There we go. That wasn't really effective, was it? I don't think it was. Ah, for fuck's sake. God damn it, stop that shit. Ugh. So annoying. Fuck off. Come down here! For fuck's sake! Blizzard on that ass. Come down here! So, Aerith. Come on, come on, come on. So. Whoa. Maybe if I use the prayer, it will heal the dog too. I hope it, at least. I don't think it did. Yo, you have Blizzard too, perfect. Wait, I'm picking up damage during Wind Beat. Ah, during Wing Beat, okay. So I have to attack them when they do that fucking thing where they throw me away. Yeah, yeah, coming. Coming, doggo. So. Maybe I should have done this quest when I was done exploring the area. But it's fine. So many items, Jesus. Bow wow bow wow. Oh, ah, there's a tower, okay. He knows exactly where he's going, huh? That's his mod doggy! Oh, those fuckers! Got you, you assholes! Oh yeah! So? Rain water again. Nice. Kill them! Kill them, Aerith! Nice. Good. Got proficiency. Perfect. Ouch! What the fuck? What the hell? Also ice weakness. Okay. Cloud, use please Blizzard on the Pekka. Nice. There we go. Another prey might be good. Oh, you have a limit? Really? Healing limit? Okay, sure. Maybe that heals the dog. Okay. Ah, get him, it didn't heal the dog. Why can it not heal the doggy? What the hell? Let me heal the doggy. Chucky! It's okay, Chucky. It's okay, Chucky. I come later. I find the rest up, don't worry. Bow wow, bow wow, bow wow. Oh, this area looks cool, man. Oh, this is so fucking cool. Come on, Barret, it's okay. Oh, Barret, it's fine. You will see her again. Barret, it's okay. Oh, maybe I can do the rest up here. It's okay, Barret. It's okay. She's still young. You don't have to worry about that shit for now. There we go. Glad to help, buddy. Golden Bloom. And you get some head pads. Doggy has to wait for a second. You need some attention too. Yo. Good boy. Okay. So, coming. I'm coming. Oh, what's this on the trees here? Like fruit or something? Hä? Okay. Bow wow, bow wow wow. Tower. Ah, goddammit. Fucking tower, really. Do I have to activate that now or can I do that later? I mean, not that I forget to activate it, you know. Sammy, can you wait for a second? Or no, never mind, fuck it. I don't want to risk it. Fuck it. I do that later. Oh. What? Oh. Oh boy. Yeah, Bow Wow. Bow Wow is sure. Jesus. What the fuck, man? Where did these guys come from? I don't think I have to assess them. No. Assess? Fucking drakes. Jesus. Attacking the aura that shrouds it will produce tornadoes. The aura that will weaken with each tornado spawned, and once it has vanished, the drake will become pressured. Attacking it from behind will weaken the aura without creating tornadoes. Okay. Wind weakness. Got it! Aerith should be good here, because she has wind skills. So, Ariane Ward, please. There we go. Whoa! No! Protect her! Come with Xavier! Goddammit! Go away! And... arrow... Or maybe Iowa? Yeah, why not? Iowa! Nice! That was not effective at all! Uh oh! You have been petrified, taking a certain amount of damage while in the stand will turn you to stone. Rendering you incapacitated. Avoid damage until the status wears off, or cure the ailment with Asuna remedies or other spells or items with similar effects. Oh no. Shit! Who is... Oh no. Oh, Aerith is petrified. Oh god. For fuck's sake! Stop! Arrow! I arrow. Do you have arrow spells? No, you don't. That's not good. Doch, yeah, you have. Isn't that... yeah, wind aspect. Okay. Let's do that. How am I supposed to attack them from behind if they always turn my way? Ah, goddammit, fuck off. This is... Ugh. So... These are fucking annoying, what the hell. Wind current? No, sonic boom. There we go, pressured, finally, Jesus. Come on. There we go, finally we do this. Took long enough, okay, so that is one down. Wind current please. And another wind current please. So Aerith, if you would, attack a little bit so I can pray.
Say no!
So. Good. Maybe unlock, Jesus. Can't see anything here. Summon Shiva? No, not necessary. You just make a prey. So. And maybe Cloud get behind that fucker. Come on. What the fuck was that? Come on. Ugh. How am I supposed to get behind them if I always fucking turn my way? God damn it. Okay, there we go. So. You're pressured. Perfect. Focus thrust, please. Fucking get. Ugh. Get rid of them already! Fireblade! Please, for fuck's sake! Finally, for fuck's sake! Oh, that was annoying. God damn it. I need Barret in that fight so bad. Jesus. Okay. Why is the soundtrack on? Oh, okay. Ah, we are here, huh? I think this is it. Okay, woof woof.
Kohada! Why are you here? You're still alive, you're still alive. What? Where are you?
Nope.
You're the bodyguard of your mother, Kohada. I'm not going to get a gift from your mother. お客さんなの?クレア、出てきたら危ないだろう。あ、ノー。怪我でもしたら。シーズフェッド。とにかく、これは受け取れません。コハダと一緒にお引き取りください。頑固なとこは母ちゃん譲りってか?たくしゃねな。これはあんたに預ける。え?こんなに?
どうして持って言うんなら返してもいい。でも赤ん坊が生まれるまで待て。親になれば気持ちが変わる。多分な。ああ。親になれば。わかりました。ディラン、ここにいたのか。トビ。遅くなってすみません。
アバランチの皆さんですよね。ロードナーさんから話は聞きました。お、アバランチ。まさか。マコール爆破を成功させた。ボイスピーファーベレット。そう、まさに僕たちの希望の星。いやー、お目にかかれて光栄です。実は皆さんに折り入ってお願いしたいことがありまして、ディランの件は、一応解決したんですかね。I mean, sure.
Okay. New quest available. Okay. Okay. I mean, I don't mean my chucky right now. Jesus. So, yeah, have fun with your fat girlfriend. Be careful not to accidentally make her pregnant. So. Migarinos? Oh! Cool. What is this place? Huh. This was not here in the original. Or was it? No. I don't think I remember this.
いつの間にか何でもやジュノンシテンとかなんとかよくわからない人に乗っ取られてしまいまして。The Merc? Really? あれ、もしかしてお知り合いでしたか?まあ。Okay. Sukiri again. という偶然。いや、これはもう必然というべきですね。あの灯台はもともと僕たちが物見台として使っていた場所なんです。最近はモンスターも増えてて危ないし、早く立ち退いてもらいたくて。 皆さんのお力でどうにか説得してもらえませんかね?
Yeah, I mean, sure. What about the lighthouse? What the fuck is up with that?
灯台はこの先の岬にありますもともとは共和国時代の航海でそれはまあいいかとにかく偏僻な場所だしモンスターも出るし
God, can I climb the lighthouse and look around? That would be fucking awesome. If I can have like a great view up there.
ミッドガルやグラスランドで大活躍していたとのことなんですが、どうもうさんくさくて、大体何でもやって何なんですか？聞いたこともないですよね。
Okay, I do it.
ありがとうございます。皆さんの手腕拝見させていただきます。
誰か一緒に落とし子トラブルの匂いがするんだ。ならば私が適任だろうな。あ、そうだ。もし時間があればOkay. 他の方にも寄ってみてください。運が良ければコンドルの姿が見れる So that is not Fort Condor, is it? No. No, I don't think it is. Crow's Nest, no. I'm curious how Fort Condor looks. I wanna see that. I don't think they got completely rid of it or something. Or if this is it here, but I don't think it is. Okay. Piano! Oh god. La 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 la. Oh my god. Yes, please. Fucking yes. Oh my god. Obtain sheet music found at pianos around the world to add these scores to your repertoire. I can actually. What? God, if it's even Eric in a performance, we go to join you. Oh God.
Piano no subarashisa o yo ni hiromeru tame.
I can fucking play the songs. Really? Are you fucking kidding me? Tell Dorian how you performed. I don't have any performance yet. Sure. I tell you how I did. Oh, fuck yeah. Do I have sheet music? Oh, okay. On our way. Yeah, let's try that. Oh my god. Fuck yes. Fucking hell yes. Oh god. Press to select the piece you would like to perform. When performing a piece, tilt that in time with the notes drifting out from the center to play both the melody and the accompanying chords. Virtuoso pianists can increase the note scroll speed for an even greater challenge. Aha, okay. Select the piece you want to perform, tilt in time with the notes. Okay, on our way. Note speed. Let's go with 2 for now. Okay. Oh my god. Are you fucking serious? Okay. Wait, what? What do I have to push? What? What do I have to push? What button do I have to push? Huh? Oh, I just have to tilt in the direction. Oh, come on, wait. Let me. Ugh. I thought I have to push like a button or something. Ach, goddammit. Yeah, let's try it again. Goddammit. Oh, hell yeah. Fuck yes. Give me that shit. Let's go again. Dum, 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 dum. Oh god! Damn it. Oh. Holy shit. I'm so fucking happy right now. This is fucking awesome. Damn it. They even give me a metronome if I fuck up. This is so fucking cool. Fuck yeah, man. Oh, this is so cool. What the hell? Oh, fuck yeah. Rank A. Oh, I will fucking spend so much time on this. I got an A rank. I think that is enough. Didn't you say that is enough? Okay. Oh, I can't wait to find more of this, of more sheets. Oh, this is cool. Oh, I can't get over this. Oh, this, I think this would actually fucking become my game of the year. Yeah, okay, I get HP up material. Nice! Ooh, it's already leveled up. No, thank you. Oh, give me fucking more sheet music, please. Give me more! God damn it. Okay, wait. HP up, huh? And it's already level 2, that might be good for her here, yeah. HP up, there we go. Good. Then let's look around a little bit more here. I got chills. I got chills when I was playing that. Oh, I fucking love rhythm games, and now they fucking made the fucking Final Fantasy VII songs into a fucking rhythm game. Are you fucking serious, man? Okay, that's another guy for later. I will put that the Queen's Blood guys in the extra episodes. I decided that, like I did with the earlier one. So if you're not interested in seeing that, you know, then you can just skip an entire episode. So, Aifa. Yo, what do we have done here? Give me all that shit. Ooh. Zioshin. Oh. Fuck yeah. Oh god. You know, you look around and you are like, oh, so beautiful. Oh, God. Something over here? No, just a cliff. What are you doing over there, Chadley? Do you have something for me? Or are you just standing around here on the fucking cliff, ready to be thrown in? Yeah, the Phoenix. Shut the fuck up and don't rush me. Don't rush me. You got them. Wow, even in here, like, people are fed up with Shinra. Holy shit. This entire region is against Shinra. I mean, who could blame them, but yeah. Kind of surprising to see everyone is pulling together on that. Oh, it's cool.
とシンラは戦争になりました。戦争はシンラが勝ちました。負けたジュノンは海に沈んでしまいました。シンラは海の底に魔鉱炉を作りました。魔鉱の影響でお魚さんは死んでしまいました。みんなのお母さんお父さん。
Yeah, okay.
みんなが大きくなる前に。
So it is because of the Marco that the people can't use the water and all. Because I kinda guess everything is poisoned. Dreaming of blue skies. The Condor Watching Society. Ah, Condor Hill. There we go. Our beloved Condor has not graced the skies above Junon in quite some time. We worry for her welfare and wish to hire someone to prepare a culinary feast that she will find too tempting to resist. Those willing to provide assistance are invited to join us on Condor Hill. Okay, so I actually want to see where that is on the map. Where's Condor Hill? Over here? Ah, okay. Yeah, I want to see what that looks like. Head to the abandoned lighthouse. We do that too. These are 23 quests. Okay, I'm 24 already, Jesus. Oh yeah, I wanted to check out the fucking tower. I don't want to forget to actually activate it. So... Oh? One of those things, huh? Show me the way to the Phoenix. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I kinda guessed, Jesus. I'm sure it will. Okay, that's the second Phoenix one. So that is okay. Then let's see. I haven't fucked that up once yet. I wonder when the first time will be when I fucked it up. And knowing me, it will be now, because now I talk shit. So... Okay. Should be doable. Let's commence. That should be it. Yep, okay. Got it. I think this is actually maybe a little bit forgiving. Might be, I don't know. Good. We have that. Don't! Shut up! No! Shut the fuck up! Fucking Chadley! Sure! God damn it, man. The fucking unnecessary bullshit you're always telling me. Like, why don't you just tell me that while I'm walking? Like, tell it to me, like, on the fucking phone. Don't make me fucking FaceTime you. Don't fucking get out your fucking WhatsApp and show me your fucking face. So I have to talk to your fucking face and fucking hear your fucking bullshit that I don't fucking give a shit about. Fucking. You know, if I would be monetized, I would be fucking demonetized right now. Oh, these two again. Still fat, I see. Okay. And yes, I know she's pregnant. I hope that was clear. I was just making a joke. Please don't be mad at me. So... Oh, that's leading out again? Ooh. Oh, I love how this fucking looks, man. This is so handcrafted. Like... This is not just fucking flat area or something, like, this is fucking hills everywhere. And they fucking... this is cool. I can't stop giving this game enough praise. If this game didn't have the fucking stuff with the towers and all that and filling out the map with these goddamn markers, then I would be so much more happy. Then this would definitely be game of the year for me. But this fucking stuff on the map here that is showing me where stuff is and I can fast travel everywhere, that is too much, man. I just want to, I want to figure that out by myself by just walking there, you know. I don't want the map to show me what is waiting for me at a certain point. I want to figure that out on my own. And maybe like give me some clues or hints where something is. So I can walk this way and then find out, but no, you just put the fucking marker on my map And then you want me to go there, and where's the fucking adventure in that? That is just, yep, now you're here. Good, you done it. You know? Instead of making it like, oh, I have to plan a little bit, I have to make sure of any adventures that will await me on my way there. Like I could get interrupted by something or something, but nope. Just follow the mark on the map and go there. Yeah. Okay. Ada. Whoa, they have shishas here. Wow, really? They're fucking blowing smoke here? Really? Okay, sure. I did that once too. We had like a shisha bar in our town when I was still smoking back in the day. And yeah, that was kind of fun, to be honest. But also, I was also like really, really worried that there's so much fucking chemicals in that stuff. Like if you inhale that, you know, then it is in your body. And I mean, you will blow it out, but some stuff will stay in there, in your stomach and all that. I don't know. Never felt really safe doing that. I never really felt close to drugs too. Like I wanted to experience being drugged and all that. So yeah. I stopped smoking and now I'm like really happy. I have way more money also. Like way more money. I spent so much fucking money on fucking cigarettes. But now I have so much more left. Yo, where does this lead to? Oh. That is going up the hill here? Yeah, okay. Ah shit, I wanted to check out the fucking tower. Not that I forget, for fuck's sake. Can I? No, I can't. Let's fast travel here, hunting grounds. And then go to the tower. Oh, that's the way up there. With my choco. So, these guys again, okay. That's maybe work a little bit better than before. Ah, goddammit. So, Cloud. Wait. Ice weakness, okay. I forgot. For a second. I was like, yep, wind weakness, nope. So, radiant what? Ah, the fucking wind thing again. So I need to attack them when they are doing that. Maybe from behind. Ah, oh, goddammit. The fucking, ugh. Yeah, that didn't really work too well. Nope, goddammit, stop that shit. For fuck's sake! Stop! Ugh. Normal attacks, please. I still need to get the proficiency up. No! Ugh, goddammit! Don't kill those fuckers so fast. Pray! You please, another blizzard! Full pain. Oh, already dead. Wow, Jesus. Two blizzards, huh? Two blizzards is all you need. Let's do my favorite fucking thing in the whole world again. Where is it? Wait, what? It's on the... Really? Now you make it even worse? Wow. Now you actually make me work for that. For the fucking tower thing. Come on. Hiya. Ah yeah, let's put the thing in the thing and get it over with, Jesus. I put the thing in the thing! Yay, I did it! Wow, so triumphant! Show me what I have on my map! Oh, I saw the Moogle House. I fucking saw the Moogle House. Will you show that on my map too? No, you don't. You don't. Yay, completed. Come on, go ahead. Don't give me that. Okay, where's the Moogle House? There's the Moogle House. Okay, I get that through the Chucky. Oh, goddammit. Let's go down here. Whoop. Down. Come on. And down. I'm sorry, Owl, but I want to get to the Moogle House first. So.
Miau.
Oh, das hat mir have to again fucking search for the Moogles. Or like do like a minigame with them. I think that's it. Yeah, okay. Inspect the Mox tool, I see where this is going. Ugh, okay. Sure, why not? Yup. Knock knock. Let me in. Bring all 5 Moogles back to the Moxul. Okay, yay. I gladly do that. So what do I have to do? Okay, just... Don't! What the fuck? Go! 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 Go in there. There we go. So... You fuckers are a little bit... Oh, come on, really. You asses. You goddamn asses. Go! Go! Both of you. Go! Go! This way. Go. Go in there. Go! In there. Go! No! Not this way! Oh, come on! There we go. There's one down. And the other one. Go! Go! No! Fuck you. Don't you dare. No. No. Go. There we go. So. This one. Fucking bombs again. Wow. Yo. In you go. And one left. What do you do? Fucking banana peels, really. Wow. Oh. Oh! Oh, okay! Nice! That works too, okay. Good. There we go. Kapow, kapow, kapow! Kapow, kapow, kapow! Fucking, kapow, 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 glad to help. Yay! Yo, let me shop. Maybe. Let's see. Emerald. I have enough of that, I think. Yeah. 21, jeez. New scriptures. Okay. Yeah, give me that shit. For red. And for Aerith. Perfect. So, precision focus, earrings with incorporated in armor, allowing the rare to avail themselves of its magic. Nah, I don't need that. Nah, fuck it. Thank you. Yeah, thanks. Thanks, buddy. Thanks, buddy. So, anything else up here? Or was that everything? Oh, what's down there? Was that there? Yeah, I think I crossed it, but I haven't had a chance to look at it because I was following the dog around. Oh, what's this? Oh! Tornado, okay. Just need to fucking reach it. Jesus. Why are there so many? Oh, death from above. That doesn't sound good. Why are there so many fucking flying enemies here? I really need Barret, I think. For these fucking enemies, but I want still Aerith's ability. Inflicting enough damage will cause them to retaliate with the violent attack, but evading this attack will pressure them. Ah, okay. Wind weakness. Got it. Wind weakness sounds perfect. Ah, there we go. Nice. Ability mastered. Perfect. That means I can finally get rid of Aerith. Ouch, what the fuck? Jesus. Let me get back to my ward. What the fuck? Oh. And boom. Arrow. There we go, nice. Fuck yeah. Come on, guys. Let's fucking take care of that motherfucking asshole. There we go. Nice. Good. Juno Region Intel. Ah, okay. Comment Simulator has been updated. Good. So, Aerith has her skill now. I don't think I have any other weapon yet. No. Okay. So you have the skill. You can keep this. Ah, but wait. You have another ability. Oh, the first with the second slot. Nice. Slightly increases MP generation speed during battle. I don't think I need that because I have way too much MP anyway. Increases duration of wards. I mean, they're also like really long. Ah, fuck it. You take this. Whatever. What's with the other guys? Nothing. Okay. So I can finally change out again. Jesus. For fuck's sake. Cure for Cloud. And cure for Aerith. So. Yay. Another one. Jesus. Ach. What? Thanks. Thanks. Jesus. Excavation, okay. Scars of War. Transmittership. Down there, okay. Good. I wanted to go into this area anyway, so it's fine. Fiend Intel. Scorched Earth, okay. Time limit again. Ignilis. Ah, okay. Then let's see. Ah, oh, goddammit. So, SS. Exploiting its elemental weakness with pressure, it while pressured, it will become unable to use some of its abilities. Okay, ice. Ice, okay, ice. Body ice. Got it. Nice. And. No flurry. Nice, pressured. So, another snow flurry. Wow, I'm fucking juggling them. This is cool, I'm juggling them. Snow flurry. Nice. Fuck yeah. And another staggered. Fuck yeah. Triple slash. Barret, give me a fucking bullet. Nice. Okay. Maximum Fury, please. And Cloud, give me another triple slash. And Red. Wow, that was fast. Easy. Wow. I did it. Nice. Okay. Good. That is one down. That was up here. Okay. I didn't even want to go up here yet. But I just went this way because of the owl. Because it wouldn't let me go another way. So. What do we have here? Anything else? No. That's just a waterfall. Ah, this looks so refreshing, goddammit. I want to jump in there and break all my bones. So, that should be the last Phoenix one. It's up here, isn't it? Yeah, that's okay. Oh, enemies. Ah, these fuckers again. But now I have Barret with me. So that should work a little bit better. So, Barret, if you would. Wait, Fleetwing? Oh, I already had that. Okay, never mind. So, good. So you have. Ice, you don't have ice. Then just fucking Maximum Fury. Why not? There we go, Red. Nice, Jesus. Okay, oh, ah, goddammit. Cloud, if you would, take him from the deck. Nice, perfect. So, Frog is Trust. And you will Sidewinder. Nice. Fuck yeah. That's what I love to see. Oh. Okay. Was that correct? Yeah, okay. I think that was a little bit off-center. That wasn't 100% correct, but I think they made it correct. Good. Chatley, please don't call me. No. Oh god damn it. Every time I see your fucking face, I just want to punch it. Yeah, of course I did. I know.